Good evening again, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you again for joining us on the Geektech Industries live stream. I'm Stickus.
And I'm Zeellott.
How you doing? So tonight we're bringing you Son of the Return of the Revenge, the sequel, F.U. Kanan. I'm flying this basically the same thing I flew last week. You can see in the section down below where we have our lists.
The diddly-do?
The diddly-do? Sure, we'll call it the diddly-do. I like that. Down the diddly-do. I did swap out Mercenary Co-Pilot, however, for Jan Ors. I think it actually still says Jan Ors there. I'll fix that. For those of you catching up later, it'll probably be fixed, and you won't notice anything because of the magic of editing. So, you still have the same...
I have the same...
Chewie list as last
week?
Yeah,
well, you know, we're trying to do this philosophy of run a list...
10 times
without modifying it to see if it actually works or not.
Yeah.
And you can see, I mean, sure, if something is obviously broken the first time you fly it, then modify it. But if it's like, huh.
That was close.
This is close. I'll try it again. Is it just my piloting skill or is this a stupid broken list?
Yeah, exactly.
So far, this is my 9th match that I've had with this specific list. And it has yet to lose. So it's 8-0.
8-0. And that, honestly, it's a solid list. You can see it down in the diddly-do. His list is there. It's awesome. I really feel like he's cracked a code on the Ghost. There are other Ghost builds that I've seen that are good. I haven't seen one that does as well as this on such a consistent
for tankiness
basis.
This is the tankiest build I could come up with for the Ghost.
People are just really frustrated flying against
them. Pretty much everyone that I've flown up against so far, they say it's very frustrating.
Yeah, and I'm 0-2 with this list now, but I think part of that is that I just don't know how to fly it. And so like Zeellott said, fly a list 10 times, that'll give you a good idea as to what you're actually doing with it, and then you'll know whether it's you or the ships you put together.
So we're going to fly them, we're going to smash them together, and then after we're done, we're going to do another little analysis on what we did and what we did wrong, and maybe a few piloting tips with big ships.
I think so. All right, with that said, we've already placed the debris, we've already placed our ships, we've already dialed in our maneuvers. I won the roll-off for initiative, so let's go.
Yeah, I mean, we don't actually have any matching pilot levels anyway, so you're going to be moving and shooting last on all your ships.
Yeah.
So you just got to remember your sequence of movement when you're setting your dials to prevent yourself from colliding.
Well, that's what I'm hoping to try and do here. We'll see. So first things first, we have the Wild Space Fringer. He's going to move forward one.
Ooh.
Slow roll.
Whoa,
those guys are not where we thought they were going to be. Let's just creep up on them and be creepy.
Because that, you know, a Fringer isn't creepy.
Fringer is not creepy.
Fringer is not a creepy word. Okay. There's nothing creepy about that.
He will take a focus because he likes focus.
That's what a Fringer does.
Eaden Vrill is gonna bank 3.
Woo! He's trying to do some tricky maneuvers. We'll have to see if he dialed in his Y-Wing correctly to prevent himself from bumping.
And then Aiden, his action will be to
barrel roll. Because he can!
Hells yeah, he can!
Large ship barrel roll. Awesome.
Lots of room.
You can really change where you are because it's such a big thing.
Yep. Last but not least, Gray Squadron Pilot's going to move forward one green.
I see what you're doing.
Better. That's what I'm doing. I have ideas, and they're not sucking.
We'll see.
Well, yeah, we will. So he will take a focus.
Okay, so I was going to just... freaking blast over the debris, and I'm thinking, you know what? No, I'm gonna
You're just going to slow roll.
I'm going to be a dickhole.
And here comes the slow.
I could have went. I could have went faster.
Semi-slow? Three's not semi-slow.
It is. It's
you
not.
Gone
it's
one I could, faster.
Exactly.
Oh, come on. Semi-slow at three, which is almost fully fast.
But it's still not.
It's still a little slow, he says.
It is. Slow-ish.
So, that's the end of the activation phase. Start of the combat.
We might actually see some. We might actually see
we
some.
We might both actually see some.
I know.
Action here.
Oh, yeah. Range. Look at that. Shot. Look at that. Aiden was like, yo!
I'm shooting you!
Yo, Adrian! Okay.
Okay, you, so you got
enough
for
the bad Rocky jokes. Oh, I'm not.
Only. Yes! You know what that means? I can shoot at Kanan.
You can. With your two dice. Okay.
Shut up! Shut up, man!
Okay, so four dice against your three. Oh, yeah. Let's tower this up. Tower of power, four dice, and suckage.
Yeah.
I will turn one of them up to
two
a hit.
Hits, okay, and because it's range three and your primary weapon, I get three dice.
So two hits. I spend the focus.
Okay, and here we go. And two dodges. Good. Woo, good job, Aiden. All right, my four has no shot. Aiden's going to take his two dice. You're going to reduce it, I'm sure?
I can't. He's too far away.
Oh, yeah, that's right. So two dice against your one.
Mm-hmm.
And I get two hits.
I'll sensor jam one of them.
So one up to a
and because you're at range three, I get an agility.
You get a single agility dice and watch you dodge that one fucking hit I got.
No!
Take one! Yes!
I can
score one for
my
the good guys!
As long as I roll shitty right now, it will normalize.
It'll normalize. Okay. That is the end of the round.
Yeah, there's no more.
Because I got
dice.
No shot here, sweep. So these guys will sweep their tokens. And I will set some more maneuvers.
You move first.
I do. So I had an epiphany on the way home about this list. And it came while I was actually reading Wikipedia about Eaden Vrill.
Oh.
So I was like, so who the hell is Eaden in that he gets a unique pilot? Like he's special in the Star Wars universe. And so I did some digging and it turns out that he actually flew with Dash and was a master of Taras Kasai. If I'm saying that wrong, please let me know down in the diddly-doo. Which was a martial art originally developed to fight Jedi.
Yeah, it's basically the Star Wars martial art, the Star Wars Kung Fu.
And I was like, oh, I get it. What does a monk, what does a Kung Fu master have to do in order to deal with his opponent? He needs to close the distance. He needs to get right in his face and start mm-hmm. hitting him.
Yeah.
So I was playing Aiden completely wrong previously. He needs to just get in there.
I agree. He's your getting face and be dirty.
Exactly. He's a monk. He's a scrapper and a brawler.
Yeah.
So the Fringer does exactly what he says. Stays at the fringe and takes his shot. Okay.
I'm fully expecting.
Activation phases.
Kanan to get bumped on the first round here. To bump on the first round, I should say.
You have no start of activation abilities?
No.
Okay. So my two.
Your Fringer.
Is going to move forward one.
Who isn't creepy.
He's just, it's not
he
creepy.
He is creeping.
He's creeping. He's a creeping creeper. It's true. He's creepy. That's why he's a Fringer.
That's why he's a Fringer.
Because he's just weird. Just weird like that. And the Y-Wing.
Hey, no, not the Y-Wing. Not the Y-Wing.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm sorry. Aiden does a forward three.
Mm-hmm. I was expecting that.
Yep. Mm-hmm. he's going to take a focus. And then finally the Y-Wing, who does a forward one. Sorry about that. Sorry about that with the out of order. I got all excited about the Y-Wing. Because the Y-Wing! And he will...
This could actually be interesting.
No target lock. No. So he will take a focus. Okay.
Okay. So I'm going to do Chewie first. Damn, he might not bump.
Damn, he might not bump.
Well, it actually would have been to his benefit to bump
Chewie
right now.
Oh, you're right. He might not.
I was actually expecting him to a bank and go face to face with Kanan.
No. No, honestly, I was kind of hoping that Kanan would collide directly with me.
Okay, so... I'm actually going to take an evade with Chewie.
Nice. Okay.
Because Kanan is going to collide, but I had no choice. Because I knew there was nothing I could do that was going to prevent a collision. Because I knew you were going to be right here.
I knew if I moved two, that wasn't going to be enough. You could have slow rolled again. So I was like, I need to do three because that's going to keep him from turning. He can't turn the other way because Chewie...
This round, I was just committed to bumping because I knew it was going
to
happen.
Committed to the bump.
I'm committed to the bump. I knew it was going to happen. I couldn't do anything about it.
Yep. That's fine. That's fine.
I could have actually turned 90, and I was thinking, I still might have bumped.
No, you'd have pulled it off.
I would have pulled it off.
Because you pivot on the corner.
But then why would I freaking do that? Then he's still.
Then he's running away.
Running away. Which... He shouldn't be running away.
He shouldn't be running away. No, exactly.
Thank you.
Don't bump. All right. And no action.
No. But that gives you a dilemma now. Because Aiden can't shoot him. Okay, so let's start me off.
Yeah.
Because... I'm actually at five, so I'm
so
interchangeably, faster.
Who are you shooting first?
Let me do some measuring. Some measuring.
Y-Wing's range 3. He's range 2, I think. Yep. Range 2 to the ghost as well.
Range 2 to the ghost?
Yep.
Yeah.
So, range 3... Range 2. Range 1.
I'm going to do Kanan on your Y-Wing.
Yep.
4 dice.
And start putting some shots in him. 4 raw dice, though.
And,
so.
Oh, two crits.
Shit.
Two crits.
Two crits there. So if you can, just sort of push him into the middle next time so that everybody can see.
Well, I want to get him out of your way for the
True, but this way we can just present
them. Okay.
All right, I'm going to get 2 dice. Woo! Yeah, luckiest Y-Wing ever.
Holy crap. Do you realize you've rolled 4 out of 5 of aids on your dice so far?
Yes, I have. I'm wearing them out early.
He doesn't want you yelling like that.
I'm sorry, am I getting loud?
Okay.
I'm sorry, little buddy.
We'll do...
Policing ya.
He's doing his job. Well, since I missed... God damn it.
Chewie's going to take his range 3 shot on the Y-Wing. I mean, mathematically speaking, you should have at least taken 1 shield there.
Well. Damn it. 4 dice on 2, 3 dice on 2. I need to get rid of that frickin' Y-Wing. Although you're going to be out of it for a few rounds. No, we're going to do Aiden. 4 dice on Aiden.
Okay. Okay. 2.
And, oh, come on! All freaking focus?
Really?
Focus? No, 1 crit. 1 crit.
A single crit. Okay, there you go.
God. Oh, I can tell the dice are against me right off the freaking bat. 1 freaking crit.
Oh my god!
Whoa, dude.
6 of 6 dodges. I will roll no more for the rest of the game now. I've completely used them up.
You are harshly outrolling me.
That's the first time for everything, you know. And the first time that I beat this list will be pure luck.
Yeah, it'll be a dice. It'll
okay,
be a dice.
So that's both your fives. My four gets to shoot now. The question is, who? You know what? You made him awesome. I'm going to do a primary attack against Chewie at range 3. 2 dice.
Okay.
1 hit and a focus. And I'll just leave it at that. No. I'll turn it up.
Okay.
For 2 hits.
I get 2 defense dice. Now, he's going to have TLTs too, isn't he?
Yeah. After his primary, he gets a secondary. He can choose. He doesn't have to choose the same target.
But all you guys are going to be shooting. Okay, so I just roll.
Oh, no way!
Holy fuck.
2 focus. So you take 2 hits, and I will take a stress to give you a stress.
Oops.
Yeah, you don't gain extra dodges, sorry. Oh, no. Wait, you had a token. You could use your token. Oh, it wouldn't matter.
I could. I can.
You just don't want to.
Not yet.
Okay, and then
I've got 2 other ships.
Then I'll be using the BTL title to roll my first volley of the TLT at Kanan.
Oh! Oh!
1 hit, 2 focus.
Sensor jam.
Okay, and I will take a stress to give you a stress.
Okay.
At least second volley.
That's all the stress you can sling.
Whoa, 2 hits and a crit. You turn that and
take
1 damage.
Take 1 damage.
And then...
That's some pretty hot rolling so far.
That was some really hot rolling. It's not going to continue, I'm sure. Aiden is going to take his 4 dice primary against Chewie because he's stressed. And I get 2 focus and a hit.
God damn it.
And I will focus that up into 3 hits.
Okay. Chewie will... He'll use C-3PO. And select...
Well, let me get those dice out of there.
So 3 hits.
3 hits.
Chewie will use C-3PO and guess none. And then guess one.
So
he
2 more hits on Chewie.
And he'll spend that. So
that's 2, so 1 more hit on Chewie.
1 hit.
Okay. And the last but not least, my Wild Space Fringer, who's going to take a range 2 shot with the heavy laser cannon.
Okay.
So no crits incurred. This is it. So 2 hits.
Okay. I will use, it doesn't matter. And a dodge. So one evade,
yep. Okay.
Well, you definitely outmuscled me that round.
I did better.
Whoa, you're, well, all your evades.
Yes!
Perfect on
Holy
evades.
Holy cow, I'm like 6 for 6 on evade dice. That's crazy.
Yeah.
That's never going to happen again. I'm glad it's documented and actually recorded somewhere.
I never roll that good with evades, ever.
No sweep because we've used them up.
First.
Do.
Aiden's stuck.
Aiden? Oh, no. He's got to move.
He might. Damn it.
All right, I think I'm good.
Some shitty times coming. There's shitty times.
You think so?
Yeah.
Okay.
For me.
So we're ready?
Hang on, no. I'm looking at where I gotta go.
All right, so.
Damn it.
I think I might have found my stride with this list. I think I might actually sling some damage your way this time.
Well,
I don't know about beating you because
you
this
just
is a
did
crazy tanker list.
You just did 6 damage and I did nothing to you.
There's still potential.
Okay.
You ready?
Yep.
Okay. Wild Space Fringer is going to bank 1.
Yep.
I think that's a collision.
It is.
Good.
We'll think about it.
Right about there.
Okay.
Aiden is going to do a bank 3, which I'm pretty sure puts him clear.
Yep.
His action is going to be to take a focus.
Okay.
And last but not least, the Gray Squadron pilot's going to move forward 3.
Yep.
Okay.
We'll do Chewie first.
Okay.
He's doing... Oh, that's not Chewie. That's Chewie. He's doing a 4 straight.
Ooh, blowing right past him.
Yep.
Do you need me to move?
Nope.
Oh, you can lay it out. Okay.
Yep. There's the nubbins.
There's
the nubbins.
Okay, and I'll hold that.
I don't actually shed my stress.
No, you don't. And I'm okay with that. Excuse me. So it means no actions for Chewie.
Okay, Aiden. This might be a bump.
No, Kanan, you mean.
Kanan.
You got Aiden on the brain here.
This might be a bump.
Oh, no,
I was expecting you to roll slower, actually.
I think you'll clear him. No way!
I was expecting you to go slower.
So, hold on. Oh, you're bumping my ship over. Okay, I will move the Y-Wing. Wow.
Well, it doesn't matter. I wasn't getting rid of my
you're
stress.
You're going to bump him first along the line.
Whoa.
You're there. I got it there. Okay. And then you're front. You're in, on the front. How are you at the back?
Way. Keep going.
Stop. You bumped there.
Am I bumped there?
You're bumped against the Fringer.
Hang on. We're off on the back.
You're off on the way off on the front, buddy. Pull it back a bit, and then you're there, and you're bumped with my Fringer.
Right there. Okay. Damn, I was hoping to bump
okay,
with the,
ghost.
With the
hold
Y-Wing.
The ghost. Yep, but the Y-Wing stays right there. But has to face down your range 1-5 dice in his face hole.
Okay. Lots of frickin' stress.
Was Kanan's green? No, it was not. Oh my goodness.
There was no green that would actually... I could have done a green and then bump, but I was expecting to not go that fast. I was actually expecting to clear.
This is ridiculous.
I was actually expecting to clear. Well, I knew the first joust was going to hurt.
Mm-hmm. Okay, top of the stack, you're 2 fives.
Okay. Range one. Okay.
Again, I haven't used my intelligence agent, but I haven't really had to.
So, Chewie.
I knew where you were going.
Because I haven't done any damage to you yet, because you've right. rolled perfect
against
dice.
Against the Y-Wing or?
Against the Y-Wing.
Okay, so that's one dice. Okay.
So don't get to shoot at anyone else from Kanan. So.
You know what? That Y-Wing did his job. He
so,
will die. He will die with
Chewie honor. Against the Y-Wing. And rolls horrible. Well,
a hit and a crit.
A hit and a crit.
A hit and a crit. Solid roll, man. My one dice in response says, suck it! And
so
I take a hit
two,
and a crit.
Two
shields down off the Y-Wing.
Okay. Kanan.
Huh,
range
five
one.
Dice.
Five dice.
You can kill him. No, you can.
No. I'd have to. Well, unless I do full.
A direct hit.
Direct hit. A bunch. Yeah, full damage and a couple direct hits. I think
full damage with a crit.
And. Oh, really?
One
Come
hit.
On.
Three focus.
Fuck. I'm getting outrolled.
Whoop.
I'm getting seriously outrolled in this match.
And I dodge.
Yep.
Oh my
outrolled.
God.
Outrolled.
Oh my God.
That's fucked up.
Oh, this is the craziest thing I've ever fucking seen. This is insane. Okay, so the.
That's you know what? That's how this list is gonna die, is by getting
lucky.
Horrible roll.
Yep. I will use my three dice primary from the Gray Squadron pilot.
Okay.
And that is one
sensor
hit
jam.
And nothing. I will take a stress to give you a stress.
Okay. God damn it.
I don't even care if I hit you with his shots. I just want to shoot at you so that I can give you stress. Three.
I was really hoping I was going to bump him.
Aiden's going to do his range. I think it's a range two.
Range two, yeah.
Yeah, it is range two. So range two, three dice.
Okay.
Oh. Or is that? No, that's out of range, isn't it? Oh, no. They're touching. It's touching. Oh, I just bumped your ship. That's totally touching. All right, I'm going to actually try. No. Three dice against Kanan at range
Kay.
Two.
Okay.
Because he gets nothing in response except the sensor jammer.
Yeah.
And I still pack in a focus. So one crit and a focus.
I can't do anything about
and
it.
And I will use my focus to turn that up, and you take
so
a
two,
hit and a crit.
Two shields. God damn.
And then we're down to number two, Wild Space Fringer, who doesn't have a shot here, but he does have a range one on Chewie, so
yep.
he'll take his three dice primary on Chewie.
Oh,
nothing
wow.
but focus, so yeah, this is where I see I've used up all my good rolls.
And I have the roll. Doesn't matter.
Nothing playing. Alright, that's the bottom of the stack. Sweet. Another
okay.
Sweet. Let's add some maneuvers.
Yeah. God damn, two stress on Kanan.
He got bumped because he's not facing the right direction. Oh, he did get bumped earlier when was my pointy thing.
Why we dial?
Ooh, it's not the the... Oh. That's bothersome. Okay, I think I'm ready.
Okay, well, do your maneuvers.
Number two, bottom of the stack. Wild Space Fringer is going to do a K-turn four.
Wow.
And I was like, I think that's going to drop him on the debris. Yeah, ah, fuck it, it's only debris. Sorry. Oh, well, it's only debris.
Double stress from it.
I'm going to run out of stress tokens.
And roll.
Oh,
roll
yes.
That crit.
Roll
the crit.
That crit. No, just a hit.
No luck. I'm getting no luck.
So there's his two stress for that. Aiden is going to turn two. Take a focus again. And then the Y-Wing is going to attempt to do a forward three, and I'm not sure he's actually going to complete even. Oh, that's a collision anyway.
That's a collision. He can't get past. Oh, wait.
Yes, he can.
I think he can get past.
I'm going to hold that in place. Yep, I get past you, and then I collide there. So if you just pull that out, please, sir. Keep pulling. There you go.
Oh.
There we go. Right about there.
There.
Okay. And he keeps all of his stress tokens.
Yep.
Dang. I was hoping to be placed right between you guys, but not quite like that.
Hmm. I'm okay with that. Oh, that's yours.
And then,
my guys. I'll do Chewie first. He does a one bank.
Just stacking
getting
the
rid
stress
of his
together
one
there.
Stress.
Woo! Chewie finally gets rid of his stress and that old jalopy.
I can't believe how much I failed on dice rolling in my attack rolls, and then you aced all your defense.
Oh, I aced a ton of them, but
holy crap!
It's not gonna last for me much longer.
Where the hell? There it is. And then. He did a two straight. So
okay.
He gets rid of one of them.
Okay.
Oh, Chewie's action.
He is taking focus.
Focus.
Okay.
Although it doesn't really matter because...
Top of the combat stack.
There is,
Chewie doesn't have any range.
No.
You don't have a turret within range on, he has dorsal turret, right?
On the
Y-Wing.
You have
range two on the
Y-Wing.
You get two dice versus my one dice.
It should be straight, I totally bumped him.
No, you were turned. Remember you tried to bank earlier, but you were more like that.
Oh, right, yeah, okay. Okay, so three... So two dice on the Y-Wing.
And I get one.
Oh, I get
a crit. Nice.
Wow.
Okay. And I get one dodge.
Really?
So that's
holy crap, dude.
I know, right?
That's almost perfect with your evade rolls.
I'm going to have to watch this match again to see just how awesome my dice rolls are. Because
holy
I'm never going to see that again.
That's crazy.
All right. Four has no shot.
No.
Three, I'm pretty sure I got a range. Nope, I got nothing.
No.
And so I do, however, have a range two on Kanan.
Yep.
Range two on Kanan. Damn. I was hoping for range three. But whatever. Four dice.
Four?
Yeah. Heavy laser cannon.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Heavy laser. Okay.
That's why I measured from my arc. Oh, no way.
And that gets turned to a hit.
And yeah, that gets turned into a hit.
And then I sensor jam it. Wow!
If that had been, if I'd had a focus, that would have been a different story. But
that would have been pain.
All right, that is that. End of the stack.
No.
Isn't it?
Two,
no shot.
Oh, yeah, you don't have a shot from
so
me.
So we sweep.
So that's it. Okay.
And we set some more maneuvers.
More maneuvers.
Yeah, you can pull that off. Okay. You set your maneuvers?
So there's no shields on the Y-Wing anymore, eh?
No, he's stripped finally. He's down to his 5.
God.
Starting with the Wild Space Fringer, he's going to bank 1. I'm really hoping that actually puts him past the Y-Wing. Look at that.
Anything else? It would have been a bump.
Oh, or maybe...
No,
no, no, hold on. Is that actually contacting? Yeah, and it's a millimeter back. Fuck.
Oh, right, because you're on an angle.
Fuck off.
Ugh.
Fuck off.
That's the problem. Angled
shed a stress,
bases.
I take a stress. Roll.
Oh, wow.
And I get a focus. I'm okay.
But you're not okay. You're okay, but you're not okay.
That totally is just fuck me.
Should have tried a 2. You would have at least bumped into me.
I needed to shed my stress.
Oh, right. Or a 1.
I wanted
to shed my stress.
One straight wouldn't have done it either. I needed the bank to get that little extra.
Well, you did shed the stress, but you stayed.
Yeah, I didn't really shed the stress. Oh, that's the Y-Wing. What I need now is him. Let's do a turn 2 and collide.
Which is, it is.
See, this guy's supposed to be out of the fucking way. But he's not.
Well, that was really close. That was like
millimeters. Truck and drive! Yeah, better. And then Y-Wing is going to bank 2. I'm just, hey man, getting out.
He'll pull that off for sure.
Oh, yeah, he will.
But no stress relief.
No stress relief.
No happy ending for him.
No happy ending for the Y-Wing. Womp womp. All right, your guys.
My guys. Well, this is going to be a round of no shooting.
All that stress in the beginning really helped me out.
Well, and yeah, the perfect defense dice kind of, you know.
That,
that was huge.
That really changed.
And my shitty attack rolls. It's like, shitty attack rolls with perfect defense rolls. It's like,
as it stands now, I'm probably not going to get any shots on you this round.
I don't think I'm going to get any shots either, though.
Well, no, that's not necessarily a bad thing, the way things are going with the trades lately. There you go.
And...
Kanan.
You know what? I'm going to reverse that. Can I reverse it? Is it okay if I reverse it?
You get one mulligan, okay? Saint attorney.
I was just thinking, why am I doing that? I was going to do Kanan first.
Because then Chewie bumps.
Yeah, I'd rather have Chewie bump. Kanan relieves his stress.
Oh, the bank is a stress-relieving move.
Yeah, the 2 bank. Not the 1 bank.
Yeah.
Which is like, really? Yeah. Okay, so now we'll do Chewie. He might not actually bump. It's close.
I think it's actually clear.
Yeah, I got that wing of your ship.
Yeah, it's clear.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, you were worried.
I was worried.
You shouldn't have been.
No.
All right.
Hang on. We'll do the...
Is there any point?
No. There's not even any point in taking
we sweep.
Actions. To tell you the truth.
We set some maneuvers. Well, at least now my guys are going to go right.
Okay, this is interesting now. At least I got no frickin' stress.
I got room to do that. It's either that or he flies off the board. He'll find out in a moment. Tune in at 11.
Really? Really? Why is that?
I'm not used to seeing the expression on his face right now when he's flying this list. Usually it's like trollish glee. And right now he's thinking really hard. So he's got the huge creased brow furrow going on. It's awesome. It makes me feel very happy. This list isn't just paper.
Well, I claimed at the beginning of last duel that this list should beat my ghost list.
I'm hoping.
It's
really
almost a direct
itself,
counter to my
ghost. It's proven
ghost
itself
list.
Very lucky in its initial joust.
Yeah.
So...
right way? That is the right way. Is that the right dial? That is the right dial.
Okay, you ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
Let's do this. Okay, he is gonna do a bank one. Finally.
Finally.
Properly. And come off of there.
Lose one
stress, but keep the other. And then Aiden is gonna do a forward four. I'm not sure if that's going to drop him on the debris or not, but at least it's only debris. It is going to drop him on the debris.
Oh, I've even put his dial or the template anyway, so. But at least he's passed it.
Yep, he's not going to have to come off it next turn. And he still gets to shoot.
Yep. Roll.
So here's his die and Blank Ola. Okay, and then last but not least, the Y-Wing, he's going to try and turn two and come around for another joust here in a bit, but I'm not sure if that's going to put him too close to the edge of the board.
Dude, really?
Oh my god.
You're going to fly off next round.
No, as long as he lands properly.
Yeah.
So.
Ooh.
Boy, oh boy, that's going to be a tight one, isn't it?
Oh my god.
We'll rule that one later.
You are like...
I'm literally at the edge of the board.
Still, there's still board between... There's still a little bit of board there.
I think
there.
There's one thread.
Yeah.
Okay.
That looks like you're going off, though.
Oh, my God. Nope. I think a turn two again will do it. Okay.
Well, you can't do a turn three because you're stressed.
Yeah. And then you'd reveal a forward one or anything to the left and he'd die. Okay, in any case, top of the stack, your guys.
My guys haven't moved yet.
Oh, yeah, sorry, your fives.
Kanan.
They're getting out of there, yo.
Hell no.
Oh, they're coming around, are they?
They don't run away.
Well, they looked like they were running away earlier.
Well, I was just trying to get past.
Oh,
instead
sure.
Instead of all the bumps,
yeah.
the bumps.
The bumpity bump bump.
Come on, template. It's sticking to my fingers.
I gotcha. Yes, that's perfect. That's exactly where you need to be. That's perfect.
Yeah,
God damn.
Perfect.
I was hoping for a little bit better arc.
But at least you're going to get some things.
Meh.
Three green eyeballs.
I am. Which make a big difference.
They do make a huge difference.
And Chewie. Chewie is just simply doing a 190. Because he can.
Sharp turn from the Chewie. I love those. Oh, turning hard into my guys here.
Love those 190s.
I got that.
Okay. And he will. Ooh. Ooh. Should I focus? Should I? You know what? No, I will take an evade. Yeah, I'll take an evade on him.
Okay.
Because he's going to get some shots on.
Okay. Chewie shoots first. That's your one. Sorry, my bad.
Does he or does he?
Okay, your guys shoot first. I was hoping Chewie'd shoot first, but...
That's definitely range two. Okay.
With your turret, yeah.
That's
range
three.
Ooh,
okay.
That's range three. That's nice.
Range two?
Two.
Oh, okay.
I think it's range three as well.
Okay, Chewie on... Who the hell is this?
Aiden.
Chewie on Aiden. Range two.
Yep. I'm untouched on these guys.
I know, but...
You can't hurt me.
Oh, yes, I can.
Can't hurt me.
No, it's a guaranteed hurt.
A guaranteed hurt?
It is.
Why?
Because, watch. I miss. You take a stress, bastard.
Tactician! No!
Yeah.
Oh, man. I'm actually out of stress tokens right now. That's amazing. No, I'm not. I got some more in here, don't I?
And horrible fucking rolling. Like, come on, dice.
Yeah.
My dice are hating me right now.
Yeah. So...
And then I get two dice with the dorsal turret.
On Aiden again, eh?
Yep.
Okay. One hit.
God. I'll focus
on it up.
Those.
Okay.
Damn right.
So two hits.
Two hits.
And Aiden is going to roll his. There you go, sir.
And oh,
he blanks.
You actually take two shields.
Blanks. I actually take some damage on Aiden. He's unfazed by this and really not worried. You haven't even...
Although I double stressed him. I did
you
double stress
You haven't him. Even seen my final form. All right, that's your fives.
Mm-hmm.
My four can't shoot.
No.
Aiden is going to take his...
Range two on either of them.
Range two on Chewie.
Okay.
No. Oh, I guess it doesn't matter, does it? On the ghost.
They're both suckage.
Yeah.
On the ghost? Okay, I'm going to reduce your dice by one.
Yep.
And you a sensor damage.
Oh, no way! Oh, look at that. tanky.
Tanky
ghost.
Once I get into the tanky situation.
Two. He's going to take his four dice on
Aiden. I can't do anything about that.
Where I've got, is it range two? Range three.
Oh, ooh.
Oh, decisions. Chewie is going to take four dice.
Okay.
Oh, that's only three.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Oh, so that's one hit. Do you have any responses?
Yeah, I do my C-3PO.
No. Because now I'm going to use the... Mercenary Co-Pilot to turn that up into at least one single crit.
Yeah, well, it doesn't matter.
It's a crit, buddy!
No, it doesn't matter. C-3PO, I guess none, and I'm good.
I know, because I was hoping to make you use the evade before you swept it. I should have shot at Kanan! Damn it! There you go. That's the end.
Although I would have sensor jammed that, and it would have been no hits. Again.
Well, yeah, I may have rolled different. Maybe it's punishing me for not attacking Kanan. So, sweep. There's your token, sir. Mm. God, I hope this fucking works. Jesus. You move first.
I do, and I've got some plans within plans here.
There. There.
Picking up the wrong dial?
Yeah.
So I'm really hoping that the maneuver I reveal for this guy is going to let him actually complete.
What are your green moves on the YT-2400?
Green moves on the 24 are forward one, bank one, and forward two. I'm not sure if it is also forward three. I don't think it is forward three. Forward two, forward one, bank one are my green moves. Man, it's gonna be tight. I really don't know how you're gonna respond to my maneuvers.
Only their K turn is red, right?
Only their K turn is red. The rest of their moves are white.
They got a 390?
They do, I think. 390.
They got the whole... They got one, twos, and threes?
One, twos, and threes, the whole dial.
Okay.
Four on the K turn, four on the straight.
It's an awesome dial.
It is an awesome dial. I'm having trouble playing it. Fine. Don't think too hard.
I know, poor fucking Chewie.
You'll
Chewie.
Overthink it, and then
poor
you'll have
fucking
no idea.
Chewie.
Chewie ain't dead yet, man. He's still got 9 hit points.
Poor Chewie.
He's got more hit points than the Fringer right now.
Poor fucking Chewie.
Well, just stop with the poor Chewie. He's doing fine. He's still got shields even. Shit.
We'll try it.
Okay, that's one. One more, come on.
Fucking Chewie is going to have a tough time here. Let's see what I can pull. Fucking there. It's a fucking bump anyway. I do it for Chewie. Chewie's bumping.
I'm hoping.
Well, it's... I don't think it matters what I dial. Chewie's bumping. Okay, so... that'll go like this.
You're so close. You were so close. Come on. Come on.
Okay. Sorry. There we go.
Okay.
Do your moves.
Two is going to go first. He's going to move forward one.
Yep.
And shed his stress. And then he is going to take a focus.
And then Aiden does a 90.
290.
Yep.
Oh, I was going to use my intelligence agent to see where the ghost was going, but it's way too late and I got impatient. I don't shed any stress. And then last but not least, the gamble for the Y-Wing. He's going to try and do a turn two.
Oof.
We will see if that will pop him.
Yeah, he's off. Oh, you just pushed your dog.
Hold on. And he's back. He's right there. It's because there's no table there. So that's kind of hard to deal with. Hey, you just pushed his dog.
No,
because
look at, he's right on the edge, right where he should be. Grab it with the mat. Grab the mat. There you go.
There. And then go ahead and move him up.
And.
Oh! Oh my god! Yes!
Fluky!
Holy shit. Okay, so there's the Y-Wing.
Damn it.
No action.
I thought he was off.
Still in the fight. Those are mine, aren't they? Yes. Okay.
Thought he was out.
Holy crapple! Go ahead and move. I honestly thought he was not going to come back.
So, I knew I was going to totally bump because of Aiden.
Mm-hmm.
But Aiden won't be shooting.
Because of the bump?
Because of bumps, yes.
Yeah, probably.
So that's okay. So we're going to do Chewie first. He slams into him. Trying to get as far as possible. That direction.
Yep. And I'll hold the back end of the thing.
There.
You ready?
Yep.
Oops. I'll hold the thing and then you move your ship. It sticks to your fingers, you said.
Okay. So, front. Front. Where's the back?
The back is there.
Front. Oop, right there.
There you go. Hold, Chewie.
Okay. Okay.
Ooh, okay. And then five, Kanan?
He's also bumping. It was either that or go straight and let you shoot
Kanan
at Kanan.
Going to bank one.
Yeah.
There's your bank. Let's set that in there. And I'll just hold that and he'll go.
What I wanted was positioning, which I've now got. Aiden won't be getting shot at, but he won't be shooting. The Y-Wing is out of range.
Way out of range.
Way
at
out
least
range.
This turn.
Okay, so my guys.
Yep.
Wild Space Fringer is the only shot I got.
Yeah, he is. Range one from Chewie.
Range one from Chewie. Four dice.
Mm-hmm. No way!
Holy fuck, dude. My dice are hating me tonight.
No kidding. This is the unluckiest ghost run.
Wow, this is the shittiest rolling I've done
in
a long time. Kanan
has a range. No, that's two. Is that three? That is two.
Two. I'll do it. Two dice.
Yep.
Come on.
Hey, there you go. And I get one dodge.
It doesn't matter because you roll a dodge every single time
at
with that yellow
one.
Dice.
At least one.
There's something going on with that dice, dude.
Shh.
That's,
no, that, this dice has betrayed me more times than you believe. The range one on Chewie.
Okay.
Three dice. And I get... I will focus that up for three hits.
Son of a bitch. C-3PO for a blank.
I got one. Two hits. I'm through the shield.
God damn it. My dice are betraying me hard tonight. Really hard.
It's bound to happen sooner or later.
Holy
this dice is for
fuck.
This build is
my,
still
my
doing,
attack dice.
You're
though.
Still doing very well.
But I'm only
of your
yeah,
hits.
No. No, my attack dice are horrible.
Dude,
tonight.
You've still got more hit points than both the guys you're facing right now.
No, you're going to win this. It's pretty much preordained at this point, the way the dice have went. Holy shit.
Anyway, that was two. That's the end of the stack, so let's set some maneuvers.
Okay.
Y-Wing, there we go.
What's the K-turn speed?
Four. K-turn four. We'll see if my guesses are correct. Actually, I guess we won't, because once you set your dials, I want to see one of them. How's this dial doing, buddy?
Damn it.
Makes me feel good when he makes sounds like this, because it means that I'm hurting his brain, and that means that I will have an easier match next time because his brain has been damaged slightly.
Okay, so let's try this. Oh, come on, dial.
Sweaty palms because you're
losing? No, it's really, I pushed it so tight that it's like not spinning now. There we go.
You're not supposed to make it so tight.
There we go. There we go. Okay, so that went in there.
Just Chewie, man. It's just Chewie. Just put him where you want him.
I'm trying to figure out where he's going to go.
Yeah, there's that.
There. Okay.
Okay, so that should be this is
right
Chewie.
There.
You think you've...
Damn it!
Think you figured it out?
That's not going to fit.
That's what she said. Just a three bank to the right is fine. You'll just it'll just put you into asteroid territory.
Okay. Came in.
Were you thinking on putting them?
Poor Chewie.
I still gotta deal 7 more points of damage to Chewie. That's a lot to ask this turn, I think.
There. Fucking close. Sadly, I gotta do this.
Oh, it's coming down. It's gonna K turn 4 or something ridiculous like that. At the start of the activation phase, I'd like to see the ghosts dial with my intelligence agent, please.
K turn 5.
That's what I thought.
Everything else is a bump with him. So it didn't matter. He wasn't taking actions.
Okay, I know what I'm doing. Okay, so start of the activation phase, I'm gonna do a bank 3.
I was totally expecting a K turn 4. Wow.
I was honestly hoping to block you up, but you decided to do that crazy K turn 5 instead, so I don't think that's going to happen. And he is going to take a focus.
Wow, I was actually expecting a K turn with him
Aiden
to get his
is
big gun.
Forward 1.
Yeah.
Sadly, he's only going to shed 1 stress,
yep.
So he can't barrel roll into your way. Come on, then.
No, you wouldn't be able to barrel roll into his way. There's no way you could barrel roll into
his way.
Barrel
roll back over.
Wouldn't matter. That's only
over here. I think that
only
would be enough.
No,
I'd be overlapping.
No, five. Oh, five is more than 2 bases.
I guess you're right.
Trust me. 5 is more than 2 bases.
And last but not least, number 4, who's going to do a bank 3? And fuck your stress. I survived almost flying off the board. I don't care about nothing.
I know. That pisses me off.
That was off. Okay.
With your fluky evade rolls. Holy fuck. Crazy evade dice.
He technically should be dead from damage now. Not barely clinging on after almost flying off the board.
That doesn't look like you moved 1. Did you actually move a full 1?
I sure did.
Okay.
Because I was here.
Yeah,
think, I was basically at the intersection here, and
okay.
I moved forward 1.
Okay, Chewie is doing a bank 1. Wherever that is, there it is.
Which is another bump, isn't it? It
shouldn't be. Because you were a full base.
No, we
distance.
Were touching, and you moved further than forward 1 because you banked.
That should not be a touch.
That is totally a bump.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Watch.
I'm reasonably certain. Oh, look. You're still stuck on it by a millimeter. You're pushing my base, buddy.
Am I? Oh, God. Frickin' millimeter.
Because, hey, I got fucked by the bank 1, so do you.
God damn it.
Oh, that was luck.
Okay. So, Kanan.
Yeah.
Kanan will pull it off.
Oh, Kanan does. That's what Kanan does. Pull things off, yo. Here, let me just, you can... Huh? Yeah, K-turn 5. Go crazy, ghost A-wing, only K-turns.
I know, Aiden's gonna get a bunch of shots off on him.
A bunch?
Well, he's gonna get his frickin' 3 dice.
Okay. Wow. Okay, so top of the stack for combat.
Well, Chewie.
That is Aiden's stress, not Chewie's. Just to be clear. I was hoping to block one of your guys up, and I'm glad I did.
I thought I was going to just make it. It should have just made it, because the way I saw it, you were...
The bank
you're
gives
a bit,
you just
It's because
that,
you're a bit of an angle. That's
yep,
why.
Just a bit, and that little bit of an angle just fucks us.
Just like it did
that tiny, because you're on a bit of an angle. It wasn't mine.
No, exactly. My angle fucked it up. Okay, so Chewie first or Kanan first?
Yeah, Chewie.
You got range 3 on the Y-Wing or range 2 on the Fringer. Y-Wing has 1 dice and no focus. Fringer is range 2 and has a focus token. Y-Wing has no shields.
Yeah, I know, but he's still got 5 hull. He's going to be delivering 2 more. I can't take him out because Kanan can't shoot at him.
Nope. But do you let him go unmolested or are you going to poke at him?
Well, I'm going to let him go molested because...
let him go molested?
Let him go molested.
So you're going to shoot at him. You're going to go molest him. I understand now. You molester. Creepier. You call him a Fringer the Creep, and it turns out it's Chewbacca all along. Who
knew? Chewie on the Y-Wing. Range 3.
Yep.
What do you got there?
2 hits.
2 hits and a focus. Hit, focus.
Oops. 2 dice from the Y-Wing. Blanks.
Whoa.
So a hit. And a crit on, or no, I was 2 hits.
2 hits, that just ended
up. 2 hits on the Y-Wing, boof, boof. Sorry, that's all on Aiden there. Okay.
That's range 3, okay.
So now his only other shot is on Aiden. Range 2, I think. Yeah. Oh, you have a 3, don't you? Yeah, you have a range 3.
No, I'll do on Aiden, even though that Aiden has no, wait. How does Aiden... He has 5 shield?
Yeah.
Oh,
he hasn't taken any. I haven't taken any actual hits on Aiden yet.
Ugh. And almost none on the other guy, too.
2, I think. Luck. Sheer luck. And you've been, but you've been feeding my Y-Wing.
And I've been rolling horrible on attacks.
That's what I mean. Sheer luck.
So 4 dice.
A couple times I haven't even needed to roll for defense, you know?
Yeah, I rolled 4 blanks.
So this is
on his last shot.
Space Fringer?
No, this is on Aiden.
Oh, from... Okay, yeah, I see.
Because Space Fringer has a focus, and we get another
4 dice versus 2, but you got no focus or nothing. It's just blank dice, which is... Oh! Betrayed!
Oh, my God. One crit. This is bullshit. This is turning into ridiculous.
And I get 1 dodge.
This is the worst rolling I've done.
I know.
In a long time.
And it's going to sink you.
That's how I lose duels, is dice.
Yeah.
Always by dice.
So now I'm going to do a range 3 primary attack against Chewbacca. 2 dice. I take a stress to give him a stress. Good.
Okay.
From your pool there. I think I gave you a few of my stress, by the way. And then I TLT on Kanan.
Oh, that was on Chewie you
on
did
Chewie.
That?
Yeah,
oh,
sorry.
Okay.
And then I TLT on Kanan. First volley, unobstructed, 3 dice.
No, that's obstructed.
Closest to closest is...
Come on, dude. Closest to closest. Obstructed, totally.
All right.
Come on.
Fine.
You don't even need to
In any case,
it.
1 hit from the first volley.
Sends her down.
And I will take a stress to give you a stress. And then I will roll my second volley and get a hit and a crit. You sensor jam the 1 and...
And I get 1 of aid because...
No, you don't, because it's a secondary.
No, I do,
because
it's
3 because of that. You're right.
That. And no, of course not.
1 damage.
Jesus. Come on, dice. This is getting ridiculous.
3... Aiden is going to take his range... Oh, it's range 2. We already established.
Yeah.
Range 2, 3 dice against Kanan.
And sensor jam 1.
So that's there. So I don't have a focus, so that's 1 crit.
Oh.
Last shield.
Shield.
Okay, and then last but not least... I will 2 dice primary from this guy against Chewie.
Okay.
2 crits. Holy crap.
Fuck me.
Or we're finally...
Your dice are way outrolling mine. It's not even close, dude.
I know, right? I know.
Okay. So I'll C-3PO. Those are two crits, are they?
Yeah.
So I'm going to take...
At least they're just two hits for you. It doesn't matter.
Yeah. Well, I'll C-3PO a blank.
And you dodge one.
So I take one crit, which gets turned to a hit.
And we sweep tokens and set some more maneuvers.
My dice are horribly betraying me tonight.
Yes,
just
they
like,
are.
Wow.
Yes.
And your dice are hot.
They're doing super good. I'm not used to this at all. At all.
We gotta call it pretty soon here.
Yeah, we're gonna have to, I think. We're coming up on an hour two. So, should we call it after this? Or do you want to just call it, like, end of this round, is it? Or was it?
Well, how many minutes are we up to?
We're at just a smidge over an hour.
Oh, sure. Okay, so, yeah, last round.
Okay, last round then.
Well, I either have to kill the Y-Wing...
I haven't got half points on the ghost yet.
The Y-Wing has three hull left still?
Three hull.
God damn it.
I'm ready.
I actually have to do some real risky stuff here. Ooh. To try and win.
Pull it out in the last round. Can he do it, folks?
Well, the way we're sitting...
I mean, if this was an official 75-minute match, we would still go to time, I think, because we're both so tanky right now. I will get half points for the
You'll
Falcon.
You'll get half points for the Falcon. And I have no points so far.
Nope.
So I have to get points.
You have to deal at least 3 damage to the Wild Space Fringer to get half points on him. Or 5 points to Aiden. The Fringer is technically worth 39, and Aiden is only worth 33. So it's worth it to go for the Fringer over Aiden. 4 points. You could also sink... 3 damage into the Gray Squadron pilot, but he's only 28. So your best bet... Oh, no, your best bet is probably to kill the Gray Squadron pilot.
Where's my other dial?
And go for that 28. That's your other dial there. Get 25, you would get 28. Shit, fuck balls. If I don't manage to deal any enough damage to the ghost, I need to deal at least 2 more damage to the ghost to get half points for it. I will get 24 points for the Falcon. If you can manage to kill my Gray Squadron pilot, you're going to get 28 points and the win. Wow.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. So Wild Space Fringer is going to turn 2.
Yep.
Hopefully get some shots on the ghost. He's going to take a focus. 3, Aiden's going to move forward 1.
Mm-hmm.
And shed his stress. He will take a focus. And the Y-Wing is going to bank 1 to the left. Because that's what he's got.
Mm-hmm.
Takes his little stress entourage with him. Stress entourage.
Okay, so I'll do Chewie first.
Yep.
He's doing a one bank. He sheds a stress.
I think he actually clears that.
You have my bank, sir.
Do I have your bank?
I one bank.
Don't have your bank.
My one bank?
My one bank.
Is it on the table?
One bank's
somewhere?
Up over here.
Oh, there it is. Thank you. It'll be close.
I think you're gonna
Oh yeah, that's
okay.
A clear. That's clear. That's clear.
It's close, but it's clear.
Okay, so he'll take an evade.
Okay. Kanan.
Kanan.
Stack of stress
He's
on.
Doing a 290.
Oh! Coming into the Y-Wing's face. And over top of the obstacle.
Yeah, but look at.
I know.
Try shooting at me with your frickin' TLT, buddy.
Hey, buddy. I don't care about that. Because if I can manage to get some points into Kanan before the end of the game, I win.
Okay.
I win.
I'm okay.
You're okay. You took your extra stress. Okay. Top of the stack.
Top of the
combat.
Stack. Top of the stack.
On the Y-Wing?
No, I'm going to do Kanan first.
Okay.
Five dice.
Okay.
Now, I have to roll good.
Because Chewie has a range 3 turret. Okay.
Yeah.
Five
I have to
dice.
Roll good, though. Like, I've been rolling horrible, so...
That's because you don't have... Oh, my God.
Holy fuck. I give up. Good game. Good game.
Seriously?
I can't win.
No, you can't.
I can't
win.
Oh,
no, Chewie could get a crit.
This is the worst rolling
Chewie
I have done
get a crit.
Ever.
He doesn't even need a crit. He's just got to deal 3. I just got a whiffle.
I
just have to
but
whiffle.
It's ridiculous at this point that I have rolled so horrible.
Let's play it out. You could still win this. You could actually still win this.
With the worst dice rolling I've ever done? No.
What is that, one?
No, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
He gets nothing, but he still takes one.
It doesn't matter.
It's not enough. And you're right. Yeah, good game. We'll call it there.
Holy shit.
Good.
My worst dice rolling
that
I have done
good.
In, I don't know. That, like, that was, how many times did I roll 5 dice and get, and whiffle? Twice.
Yep. Would have been a much,
I whiffled
much
on
different
4
game.
Dice with him, too.
I think it would have been a much closer even game. Like, that was still pretty damn close. I only won on half points on the Falcon. I might have gotten half points on the Ghost if we'd have completed the round. But yeah, that was
you outrolled me straight up.
Straight up outrolling. It's not even about maneuvering this game.
It was
Although,
straight up.
My maneuvering
was
far
way better.
Better. Way better. I'm finally starting to get a handle on this. So
way better.
My takeaway is I'm starting to learn the YT-2400s, and this is the luckiest Y-Wing known to man.
Just straight up luckiest ever. I mean, how many dice? Did I fling at him? Ridiculous.
Too many!
Amounts.
Too many! So your takeaway, sir, from this one?
My takeaway was that was definitely the worst rolling, attack rolling I've done in months.
Yeah.
Straight up, I've never
I would say the
I've never whiffled on 5 dice before. Like, come on.
I'd say the tankiness of your build allows you to try and even attempt a win at the end of this.
Yeah, like I still had a shot.
Even
with the worst rolling I've ever done.
It wasn't
out of
reach still, right? Like right to the very end, you were still in it. So it's still that to
me. And you flew much better.
You actually
listened to me instead of flying away with the Y when you charge in with the stress.
Get in there, get your first joust and get done.
Yeah.
So yeah, that was that. Thursday, folks, we will be down at Curious 2 Comics and Game, or Curious 2 Game Central, down on Broad Street. Bring your ships, bring your friends. Please like and subscribe. Let us know in the comments in the doobly doo. In the diddly doo. I'm gonna remember that. I'm gonna use that going forward. In the diddly doo down below. Tell us what you like. Tell us what you didn't like. Did we do the Y-Wing correctly? I've always interpreted that rule as when you complete your maneuver, if you're overlapping, you die.
But
no,
if
no,
we did it differently, let us know.
From what I remember, it's
from what
after
seen
you
in
complete
that's
your if you complete
works.
Your maneuver
yeah.
and you're on the board, you're good.
So yeah, thank you again for watching, ladies and gentlemen. As always, I'm Stickus.
And I'm Zeellott.
And we will see you on the next time.
Out.